Everybody, so today I'll be telling you another game. If you haven't seen my last videos, go check them out. It was the Hall of Fame game, Chicago Bears versus the, let me check, oh wait, the Baltimore Ravens. And then we got the preseason week one, the New Orleans Saints versus the Jacksonville Jaguars. Alright, but here we are, regular season. 17 games. There's 4 games in the preseason. There's 17 games in the regular season. Out of the 17 games, I have chosen week 11. And we have in week 11 the Tampa Bay Buccaneers versus the New York Giants. 12 p.m. Sunday. November 18th. We're playing in New York. And to me, I've always think that Tampa Bay is not good. I've always think the Giants are okay. So if I had to pick one, I have to go with the New York Giants just because I've always think the Tampa Bay Buccaneers were always bad. And I'm not saying that because they're playing in New York. Because like in my other videos, I'll say this team because they're playing in their hometown. But no, I'm playing it. Yeah, so let me start over, guys. I'm picking Giants. I'm not a Giants fan. I'm a Texans fan. And y'all would probably be thinking, how come you never said the Texans? And I don't know. But I'm going with the Giants. That is it. Don't forget to subscribe. Tap that little bell. Drop a comment. And I'll see you in my next video.